William Grenville, born in 1759, was a prominent figure in British politics during the late 18th and early 19th centuries. Descended from a distinguished political family, Grenville entered the political arena at a young age, following in the footsteps of his father, George Grenville. His early career was marked by his service in various government positions, where he showcased his keen intellect and political acumen.